Maybe instead of a paper-only submission, maybe have students submit themselves reading their papers in an audio-only format. So that could be an audio attachment to the assignment tool.